Hello! Now, the other day, it snowed, and I thought, finally, I get to drink my Samuel Smith's Winter Welcome. Now, the snow didn't last. It was gone before afternoon. Here's some pictures of the snow. So yeah, I didn't get to put this in snow and say, "Woo, that's a nice picture." So it today. It's sunny outside. Only snowed a few days ago. Traditional, yep. Gold cap. Picked this up in Tadcaster. Not seen it before. Traditional Sam Smith's design on the back. It's a goldish colour. Jenny. While that settles, show you some video of the snow. So, yeah. Nice artwork on the bottom, like these on many Sam Smith spears. Cheers. What it tastes like? A lager, not a lager. You get that clearness that you do from a lager, that caramelly taste that you get from an ale. Smell is like chestnuts. Different. It's nice. Not sure I'd buy it again, but it's nice. Brewed. Yorkshire's oldest brewery. It's quite nice anyway, getting tastier as it warms up. learn how to chill and how to prepare my beers, should I say, instead of just drinking them all. But
it's nice.
It's alright. You take care. Goodbye.